Here's another interesting fact. My father and my sister Cheryl were snowed in New York City in the blizzard of 1978. And my father pretty much got the whole treatment of Dark Crystal down on paper that night.